leave here at 30 minutes and we'll see. We'll see what happens. This place right here has always produced. So. We're gonna fish it. Today we are using the nose hook technique. So there is a screw lock in the nose of the bait, and it's deep enough so that the skin is covering it, and then this hook is going through the ring inside of the skin. It's a really good way to get good hookup ratio, because most of the times when the bass hit these types of baits, and any bait pretty much, they'll hit the tip of it, essentially the nose of it. There we go. Damn, bro, you deleted my worm. Gotta get another worm. I had a feeling these black worms weren't gonna last long. nice little candidate.
Alright guys, that's it for today. Caught two bass. First spot we went to was a bust. There was nothing there. Looked like there was some activity. It was just turtles everywhere. So went back to the usual spot and scored two bass. You know, at least I didn't get skunked. And if you like what you see, like and subscribe. Comment below if you have any suggestions on words that you guys want to see me use. Today I was just using the black Senkos. I have, you know, some creature baits. I have crank baits. I have